good for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you will find me. All right, we're back. We've done some hardcore audio surgery in the last 10 minutes because we had some reports of some bits behind people behind each other. So we've actually totally changed our back end and we're going to see how we go. So bear with us if levels are a little bit weird, but we should be at least sounding a bit tighter this set.
That's what technology does sometimes.
It sure does. Yeah. Right, I'm pretty sure we're all in. Double check. Yeah, we were all good. All right. Good stuff. Let's kick it off with some Ed Sheeran.
Mommy.
on, we're getting there. It's sounding a bit better this time around.
Okay.
Is that feeling better for you lads now?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a bit better on the timing-wise, I think.
That's how I feel too.
So deal, bear with us while we just do some little level adjustments. I don't know if anyone's got a dad joke while I...
Look one up. What did the big flower say to the little flower?
I don't know, Dad. What?
Hi, bud.
Oh no.
Oh, bud. Hi, bud.
Yeah, I better stop there. Just gonna go downhill.
Jeez. All right, what have we got next, lads?
Any other requests? We've got the middle.
Yes, Jimmy World. Give it a go. Hey Craig, if there's any way you can give any more level of drums, that'd be blooming awesome if you can.
Max at the moment, but also. Oh,
yeah? All right, let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Joke.
Thanks, Craig.
How did the bum die?
How did the bum die?
Yeah. Because it had a crack in it.
My goodness. It's on fire, mate. On fire.
Thank God it's one day a year.
That's right. Yeah, they get let out for one.
It's like the purge for dad jokes. You just, the one day of the year, you get to just let loose. Good stuff. All right, let's do some hunters and collectors, hey? Yep. I haven't even touched my cheese platter here at the moment.
Sleep.
That's right. It's dad day today. Get me a beer, daughter.
Can you ask mum to get me another beer, please? Get it myself.
Oh,
not even on Father's Day.
Father's Day privilege. Come on now.
It's just one beer. Thanks. Oh, what a real struggle to get off the couch and put the tablet down. And thanks, Mia.
Thanks, Mia. Mm. Serve the father. Serve the father. Okay. All right, we're going to throw in some Chris Isaak now. I think we might have to stay on this platform next time. This feels so much better. Well, today anyway does.
It's still standing okay at the front?
It is, mate. I'm good.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Chris Isaac there for you. Good stuff, boys.
That was a last minute throw in as well, wasn't it?
What was that?
That was only a last minute throw in as well.
It was actually. It was.
I only let that not long ago.
Me too.
Many firsts happening today.
That's right.
We are flying a bit by the seat of our pants, everyone, just so you are aware. We're getting there with this stuff. This is our third weekend. So I reckon in the coming weeks it'll get better and better. So if you think it's a bit weird and it's a bit iffy, just hang in with us, all right? We're sussing it out.
And we know you're not that busy on a Sunday.
Exactly.
Because Daniel Andrews confirmed it.
Right. What was the go? Someone said that he's already had a meeting, has he, today?
He's put an extra 2 weeks, hasn't he?
Yeah, extra 2 weeks, yeah.
Jesus.
Yikes.
Buckley.
Be a few happy and a few sad. My son will be happy because he likes being home and not having to go to school. He likes doing couch school.
Yep.
But everyone else will be sad.
Glenn, can I get a bit of reverb on your
phone? I've got it... I don't think I can for where it is. I'll have to figure that out for next week, I think.
No stress.
All right. Let's do this one. Let's do some Smash Mouth.
Or the Monkees.
Or the Monkees, yes. The original.
Sorry.
We love you, Joe. And your massive voice.
What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. That's beautiful. Oh, but I want it sunshine. Oh, I got red. Then I saw her.
Vocals there by Rob there.
J Joe, those vocals were awesome. Awesomely, massively loud.
I don't think it was me.
Joe or me?
Rob. I don't know. It was someone. I only was looking at Joe, so was maybe you, Rob?
I did come into that one.
Oh, yeah, your voice is very loud, actually.
Wow, okay. Was it in tune, though? I think that matters.
It was. That's the main thing.
That's all right. Okay. I can hold a note. Yep. Keep drinking, everyone.
That's it. It'll all come out of the mix. Speaking of keeping drinking. Do you have any more volume there, Craig, at all, on your drums?
Oh, I wish. I don't.
That's all right. We'll figure all these little things out over in the next week. But it's still good. It's still pretty good. All righty, righty, righty. Some Counting Crows for you all.
Two.
Go down.
We played it once before. This is the second time ever.
Really? We only done that song once before.
Once.
Wow. Yeah. I didn't know that.
There you go.
Good song.
All right. Well, it's feeling much better now. So let's do some Vance Joy. We've got a few more to go today.
Any more bad dad jokes?
Yeah. Sure do. Sure do. Why couldn't the bicycle stand up by itself?
Why couldn't the bicycle stand up by itself?
It was too tired.
Hang on, let me just go right back there.
Too tired. That is accurately correct.
It is, isn't it? All right, let's do this one, hey?
Dentists in the dark. Well, I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends aren't turning green. You're the magician's assistant in a dream. Oh, Mama, and they call him Stark. Shall fight for you've ever seen a lady. What is
Mills, what do you call a cow leaning against a fence?
What's the answer?
We'll have to wait 30 seconds till he hears us. Well, I'd love to hear, Jordan. I'd love to hear.
The suspense is killing me.
Now, we learned another one this week, didn't we?
Indeed.
Do we want to play that now?
Why not?
Some Soul Asylum.
Well, that song.
So I requested this last week. Foxy Cat or Catty Fox or something.
So we did. We had a couple of requests actually from some different places
as well.
Easier than dealing with the pain.
good stuff. Thanks, Geordie. I didn't. What was the? Lean beef.
Lean beef.
And Geordie, we're actually on Jamulus. We just switched mid-set because we were having some issues on the other platform. So this is actually the first one we tried.
The other one.
Jamulus. It seems to be working actually really good. We haven't used this in months. So I think. Has it been months? It feels like everything feels like months. It's probably only been days.
It's been months. Could be years. Who knows?
It could well be. Shall we do some Bon Jovi?
Yeah. Let's finish up with some Bon Jovi.
Now, I don't mind if you guys want to hang around for one or two more after this. I'm
cool.
Very happy to. Now that we're actually feeling good together.
Yeah. Oh, so.
All right.
So we'll take a couple more requests if anyone wants to put some suggestions in the comments.
Yeah, we'd love to hear them. We'd love to hear. We might do one or two more after this. There's a slight 10-minute encore to make up for our weird first set that was a bit weird and out of time.
More songs I don't know.
It's how we roll, mate. It's how we roll. Is that the right guitar?
No, let me get that. Do the build-up, though. Thank you. Nice.
Now, I don't see any requests in the comments yet, so we might just rip out one or two more,
yep.
I reckon. What about... do we want to do some Incubus? We did that last week, but we could do a repeat.
Sure. Let me do the old switcheroo. We don't know Shimmer, do we?
Yeah, I know Shimmer. Kind of 20 years ago. Do you guys know it?
20 years ago, I did.
Do we want to do a hack try? I think I remember it.
I'm going to throw some chords in.
Is it standard tuning?
It is. I think it's something like that in the middle of it. She calls you from the cold, just when I was low, feeling short and stable. All that she intends, and all she keeps inside, that isn't on the label. She says she's ashamed, but can she take it for a while? Can I be afraid? We'll forget the past, or maybe I'm not able to break at the bend. We're here and now, will we ever be again? 'Cause I have found all that shimmers in this world is short of faith. Rain again. She dreams a champagne dream. A butterfly, reality escapes her.
That came back to me like muscle memory.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, that's what happens when you burn it into your consciousness.
Well,
8 million
some of
times.
That, some of that anyway.
It helps a Triple M play it a lot too.
Yeah.
That's true. That was thrashed, that song. It was thrashed.
Or is it Gold 104 these days?
It probably is Gold 104. Jeez. That's when you start to know.
I just remember back in the cover band pub days when I think it was When you come around Green Day, that was like the cover band song. As soon as you walked into a pub, every cover band was playing the song.
I used to know that bass line too.
I'm trying to figure out, Leah Lang has asked if we know 3 a.m. and I think I do.
Speaking of 20 years old.
You guys remember this one?
Yeah, I know.
What's it key?
It's in G. She says cold outside and she hands me my raincoat. She's always worried about things like that. It's all gonna end and it might as well. Hey, my fault.
That's right.
It's all coming back. She always sleeps when it's raining and she screams and her voice is straining and she says, baby, I say I must be lonely. Oh, she says, baby, well, I can't help but be scared of it all.
Can we do it again? Can we do it?
I just one got more time there. For the road.
I just got it.
Oh, I thought I was hearing you. Good, mate. It sounded good to me.
Any other muscle memory song?
Jeez, we've probably got a couple up our sleeve.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, people call it. Have people called some? Obviously.
Yep. That's the G bung or the juice or the.
Jeez.
The barleycorn.
Barleycorn.
Do you guys, have we done any tonic together?
Ooh, yeah, I think we talked about it, but I know the one you're talking about.
We have another one, you know another one?
I mostly know it.
Open up your eyes. Is that one or?
No, it's
if you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you would understand this
poor key of A.
Why I'm feeling this way about, I don't know, but what I must do if you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says she loves me.
An A, and then an E, and then a G, and an F.
You got your reason
to a day.
You got your life, and you got your manipulation coming down in size. Say you know many girls don't know many you.
There we go.
If you could only.
Impressed, boys. I'm very, very impressed. Three in a row. Impressed. You didn't know.
Very nice, GT. This is fast becoming the 90s hour.
It sure is. It's where which I learned most of my songs.
Which I don't mind.
We could do a... We could make it a segment. Three in a row that we don't know. Well, shall we...
Does anyone know this one?
Yeah, I do.
Yep.
Do you know it, Rob?
Let me tune up. We're down. You know that one? What's the chorus chords?
the kids are invading.
Something I had requested this quite a few weeks back, so
see. Alright, we'll give it a go.
What the hell's this song called?
Everlong.
Matt, I think this one's for you.
Close enough for an acoustic version, I suppose.
It'll have to do.
Great stuff. Do we want to leave everyone with one more maybe for this afternoon? I'm kind of having a bit too much fun.
Yeah.
What do you got in mind?
I'm happy to, but I'm a bit worried.
What could it be next? Is there anything else while we're in the drop D tuning that... Do you guys know, actually I was thinking about this one today, I'd love to do with you guys. Do you know,
Collective Soul.
guys know that? Key of D. Be sure to like the page, share it around, and we'll be back next week better than ever. And we look forward to it. Have a great rest of your Father's Day, Dads. Hope you've had a great one. And we shall see you all next week. Same time, 3 p.m.
Ciao, ciao.
Have a great one.
Thanks. See you.
For you, yeah. Any road you take, you'll know that you will find me. I'm a sucker for all these subliminal things.
for you.